Here is a longitudinal piece that I got, and we stripped it down, and it does have some corrosion on it. You know, compared to a lot of northern cars, it's not bad. But quite honestly, after getting it to this point, I wasn't as pleased as I liked to put that on your car, or at least on a real 6.